I hope you're happy. Brent's told the police that he killed Rain.
Morning, Cheryl.
First, he's beaten up in prison, and then he confesses to a crime he didn't commit. It's a bit of a coincidence.
Well, the attack must have unlocked a latent traumatic memory of the murder.
The attack was deliberate so he'd change his story. You were behind this.
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
My son is not a killer.
Well, his recent confession would point to the contrary.
You were so certain that he'd admit it.
It's because he knows the law, that's why. Not because he goes around arranging beatings.
Brent merely saw sense, which is something I suggest you do. Confessing is Brent's best chance of a more lenient sentence, especially if he pleads self-defense. Feel free to pass that on to the defense team.
This isn't over.
Did you get Brent duffed up? To protect Romeo?
Oh, of course not.
You know that Perry reckons Brent's innocent?
That's her opinion. I had nothing to do with it. Brent merely crumbled, like they always do.
Yeah. And I suppose you can't hide the truth forever, can you? I'm gonna go and check on Pez. See you later.
Getting a beating must have pushed him over the edge. Made him want to clear his conscience.
Do you really think so?
Oh, yeah. Case closed. That's what James reckons.
As if he actually did it.
Pez, he has admitted everything.
I'm just surprised. Like, I don't think Brent ever actually meant to hurt me.
He held you hostage.
Yeah, I know. And it was scary, but he panicked. You know, Rain really messed him up, made him feel like he was nothing. But he still cared about her, protected her.
Sounds like a motive to me.
We talked a lot, you know. What Rain did to him. He was her victim, just like Romeo. And in the end, he let me go. He did the right thing. Does that sound like a murderer to you?
Maybe you didn't know him as well as you thought. Come here. It's gonna be okay. But you need to try and move on. Put all this behind you. Have you thought about going to work? Keep yourself occupied?
Could do.
In the meantime, sweet and salty. Your favourite.
Even though it is a crime against snacks.
Oh, it's the school.
Hello? He what? He's not been there at all? Thank you, leave it with me. Lucas has been skiving. The little... Wait till I get my hands on him. See you later.
Lucas! Oh.
You better have a good explanation.
Oh. Sorry, Lucas was sick earlier, and then Cheryl came over and all hell broke loose, and I just totally forgot to tell you. I'm so sorry.
You really are sick? Yeah, I've had the school on the phone asking where you are.
James says I should stay home and get some rest. I was chucking my guts up, won't I? But don't have a go. He's really looked after as well.
Come here. How do you feel now?
Better than he did earlier, I think.
I suppose I better ring the Scarving police, let them know what's happened.